An update for you now on breaking news in Charlotte, North Carolina. Police confirmed three members of a U.S. Marshals Task Force have been shot to death and five injured in a shootout. Still unclear what departments they work for. The task force, composed of officers from several agencies, had been serving a warrant. A gunman opened fire. Officers returned fire for several minutes. After about 3 hours, a SWAT team entered the home and found the suspect dead. Two others in the home are now being questioned.